welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be filming a get ready with me for prom. Today is Wednesday, and my prom is on Saturday. Right now, I'm on my way to East Peoria to go get my nails done. I'm actually going by myself because none of my friends would come with me. It's fine, I'm not mad about it. This is what my nails currently look like. They look terrible. Last Christmas, I got my own gel nail kit so I can do my own gel nails, but I don't have a light pink, which is the color that I really want to get done. And I got a gift certificate from the dance team at senior night, so I'm going to use that up. I'm going to a nail salon called Amy's Place. I've never been there, but I'm assuming it's pretty good, seeing as how they got me a gift certificate for there. Today's Wednesday, and my prom is on Saturday. This is the only time that I could get to go get my nails done. I am very excited for prom. Prom is always super fun. It's my last one, which is kind of sad. People are seriously so stupid when they drive. I just passed a guy, he's in the left lane and he's texting. He's going like, so dumb. And also there's this giant truck and it's going extremely slow and it's in the left lane. I just don't understand why people don't understand common rules of the road, you know? Also, I'm technically late for my appointment, so I'm really hoping they still take me. I was somewhere until 5. I was supposed to be there until 5, and I left at 10 after. I actually forgot the gift certificate at home. The one thing I need to go get my nails done is that gift certificate, and I didn't bring it. But I mean, I have it now. I had to stop home and get it, but I'm just dumb. Very, very dumb. Have my coffee, ready to go. Oh yeah, so this drink that I'm drinking right now is called the Bohemian. That's just like the name for it. It's a specialty drink. It's so good. It's caramel, chocolate, and something else. Hazelnut maybe? I don't know. Probably the most unhealthy coffee ever, but it's really good, so.
I just got to the nail salon, so I'm gonna go in, get my nails done, and then I'll let you know how it goes. Hi, I'm back. I just got my nails done. They look so good. The guy who did my nails was so nice. He complimented my nails so much because these are my real nails. My nails grow really, really fast and they're really healthy, so I can grow them out this long. And so it's really nice that I can do that. I don't ever have to get acrylics, it's super nice, but my nails look so good. And the only thing is that they're a little darker than I expected, but not that much. Like, they're almost exactly the color that I envisioned, and I was the one who picked it out, so if I don't like the color, it's my own fault. I'm so excited for prom. I just hope that they stay this nice until Saturday, which they should. I don't see any reason why they get messed up, but I'm so excited. They look amazing. I haven't gotten a manicure in so long. It was very fun. I'm right by Target, so I'm gonna stop over there for a hot second just because I love Target and it's super fun in there. I really want to get a planner, like one of those daily planners, because I think that they're really fun. So I think I'm gonna go look and see what they have there. So yeah, shout out to Amy's Place for the awesome nails. I'll see you in a second at Target. Hi, I'm back from Target. I think I said that I just wanted to go look at all the planners that they had, but so I think I'm gonna go look and see what they have there. But I ended up trying on clothes and actually buying the planner. But it's so pretty. Look at it. This is the front. It has the month. And then I really wanted one that had like times so I could put the different things in on the different time frames that they're in. Yeah. So I got my nails done. I stopped in a Target. So I'll see you on Saturday for the big day.
So with my heel, nails, only my first couple of toes show, so those are the only ones that I painted, and I just kind of left my pinky toes bare.
Hello, it's time to do my makeup. I'm very excited. I am not a makeup guru by any means, so I'm just doing this for fun, and I hope you like it.
So my first step is to clip my hair back with these little clips. The next thing that I'm doing is putting lotion on my face. I'm using the Clean and Clear Dual Action Moisturizer. I like it a lot. I think that it works really well. Now all I'm doing is putting on chapstick. Nothing very interesting. Cucumber Mario Badescu Spray. Not a want, it's a need. This was my face when I realized I ran out of foundation. I'm trying to find more, and then I realized that I don't have any more, so I'm running to go steal my mom's. I'm putting on foundation and seriously struggling with getting the cap off. Realizing my beauty blender is not wet, I'm gonna have to leave my room again. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, mainly to cover up these two really big pimples. Now I'm using face powder. I'm not entirely sure what brand this is, but I think it's CoverGirl. The Goof Proof Brow Pencil from Benefit is what I'm using on my eyebrows. Now I'm using the Matte Eye Primer from Ulta Beauty. It was super cheap and I got it for free as a gift. I'm using this white shade in my Too Faced Sweet Peach palette to prime my eyelids. I'm using this light pink shade called Just Peachy for my lid. I'm using the darker pink underneath that's called Candied Peach for the outside of my lid to make it darker. I'm using this pink shimmery shade called Bellini for the middle of my lid. This shimmery gold shade called Luscious is for my inner corners of my eyes and underneath my eyebrows. I'm using some random CoverGirl mascara that my mom gave me today. I highly do not recommend. I realized that I forgot to put on bronzer, so I'm putting it on as almost my last step. And of course, highlight. I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. To finish it off, I'm using my Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray.
And I'm all done! My makeup is done, except for my lipstick, which I'll add later because it annoys me. So I'll probably just put it on, like, right before pictures, but... I hope you liked it. I did my best. I am gonna get my hair done now. Na-na-na-na. Na 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 na